Those who were lucky enough to have a snow day got to bake cookies, snuggle up with a good book, maybe do some holiday gift wrapping. But on a day like this, there are some businesses that must stay open, no matter what. News Channel 5's Jackie Bender, live in White River Junction with more on this tonight. Jackie.
Hi, Steph. I spoke with the directors at one local daycare where snow means more than just a tricky drive to work.
If we're here, we're here. We stay open until 6 o'clock. The only times that we close are if the state police say that it's not safe to travel the roads.
And Jen Kimball says that's happened once in the 7 years she's worked at the Children's Center daycare in Lebanon. On this day, when schools across the region shut down, the center didn't.
Our busy time is between 7:30 and, say, 8:30, but now with the snowstorm, it takes parents a lot of extra time to come in the morning.
And when the snow starts coming down, a new set of issues crop up.
It is a matter of answering the phones nonstop, asking the parents, asking, are you open? And lots of shoveling.
They normally have 95 children who come here every day. In a snowstorm, some of those children stay home with their parents, but there's still about 70 to 80 children here, plus the children of staff members whose schools closed.
I don't know, today I'm just going to stay in the office or go help the kids around.
The most important job on a snowy day is making sure everyone gets home okay. Live in White River Junction, I'm Jackie Bender, News Channel 5. Steph and Gus, back to you.